has been given by Coach Pido.
Well, usually that is correct. You will get that confidence if you're given that time. But he can actually complement.
They pass each other by. You're gonna see some rubbing of shoulders, some elbows extending, and that's the way it's just been. And look at that, Calvin Abueva making things happen.
Oh yeah, he's naman si Calvin playing for San Sebastian. But at least in the early minutes, mukhang nakakalamang ito si Calvin.
Pwede rin dyan. Drive, Calvin Abueva. It's a block by Jeric Fortuna. Problema, tuloy-tuloy pa rin paglaban ni Calvin Abueva, the most relentless player in the league.
Such an entertainment.
You know, he started out as rookie of the year sa kanyang unang season and has gradually developed the different facets ng kanyang laro and
the adjustments. Usually when you play global port, you scout them and you defend to them. So Romeo and Adam Sistan. Pero ngayon, parang nalilito pa dahil lahat nakaka-contribute for global. Sam Evans wide open.
But they force another interception. Let's see if they can complete it. Abueva knocking down all the advertising boards dyan, pero na-save naman niya ang bola. Slow to get... So, you know,
he tweaked it a little bit. Yes, he rolled his right ankle that time. What about Billy Mamaril? He tried to stop that play of Alaska by sacrificing his body.
Abueva, nakapal na buhok ni Calvin. That's a three-point attempt. Knocks it down, stares down the entire bench ng global board.
Automatic iskisan yun eh. Yung dalawang manlalarong yan. Hindi inakala ni Semerad na yung napakalayong tira na yun, eh makakashoot si Abueva.
Full speed ito si Calvin. Try to get it off the glass. No kasi, go.
Naku, nagagalit na yung mga tao.
Oo nga. Nagalit yung final global court na yun. Two out of six. Three out of... They're going to Taggart. Double was there. And Abueva getting into Taggart's face. Saying, welcome to the PBA, Mr. Taggart.
I have the help side defense by Abueva. Don't do that to me.
Oh, sabi, don't do that to me. Kicks it out. They keep the ball alive. Abueva drive. Inside. Edwards back out to Abueva. Nakatref na yan kanina. Bigyan mo pa ng isa. That's brought to us by Oppo F1 Selfie Expert.
Would have been great. Great ball movement leading to that shot.
Abueva basket. Chance ang maka three-point play.
Now he's doing everything right now. Abueva sensing that his energy is much needed. Kalibay nila.
Coach, umuupo sa area yun. Nakakapi yan. Bakit makalayap?
Ayan na. Pang-apat na three-pointer ni Calvin Abueva. Sabay. He knows niya. Kaya niya gawin niya.
Now, the adjustment right now is to pressure Abueva, force him to be a penetrator more than a three-point shooter.
And the creator as well.
So, Alaska, gusto naman lumamang dito na kaya Abueva ang bola. Why not go to the guy who's been doing it all game long?
Another two from the
Buhi. Naman ni Oiloan.
Taha, tipped away by Abueva. And a foul is
called. Di discarte kalaban ng import.
Had to change his shot, but who keeps it alive? Abueva, and the finish from Edwards.
Out of nowhere, Calvin Abueva with offense.